exhaust.
After that, there ain't but one place to go. You guys. The Horizon is all overrun by Scrotus savages.
I'll deal with them.
Forsaken land. They call them the War Wraiths.
Cockroach looking for a corpse.
Come on.
try to kill me too?
Ready for you.
Might be able to roll up closer at this.
The strengths you have inside you will be unveiled one by one.
Should be to the right.
This was blocked off recently.
Stay put.
Yes, gladly. It is my sister.
Ah!
Keep an eye on the car.
You're the one who wanna race the champion. Let me see you still on crispy. Better beef up your car good, I say. And don't get too close to him, or you'll burn.
Tell her!
need better explorers.
For that, there ain't but one place to go. Pink Eye. But her realm is all overrun by Scrotus savages.
Deal with it.
Come here. That's the best you can do.
Keep an eye on.
Get the car over here! Hey, the car!
Thank you. like she's tugging at my soul, Saint. You be careful here.
Thank you.
is already dead.
Finish him!
Hell with me!
We need better resources.
After that, there ain't but one. Oh, Pika! Her realm is all overrun by Scrotus savages.
We'll deal with it.
Shh. Don't arouse the heretic's suspicion! Keep an eye on Angel. Be careful. Stopping here? Not wise. Saint!
There is no science that can stop the flame!
Oh, woe. In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See, written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
In the the darkest hour, the believer standing upon the sacred sand will behold the true light.
Meaning?
The darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
You him? The one everyone gags about doing big stuff, don't you? Fire, hail!
Now to the eye of a lonely pilgrim such as I, these symbols are impossible to decipher. Do you know their meaning?
It's called the Burning Mound. Do you know it?
Oh, I've heard of it. Yes, some worship it.
We gotta be there when the sun is down.